Welcome to IBDL's Business Breakfast. Today we are going to discuss about the impact of a shutdown, and it's a zero impact. At the same time, the number of people are increasing in the American and British hospitals. The whites have been affected more. So we will look into the matter, how it is going to affect. And the coronavirus has shown some other impacts which none of us have noticed so far. Maximum number of people who have died are whites and the people who belong to the Western culture and the Western countries. It shows that they have a different immune system as compared to the Asians. The number of people died in China and the number of people died in India and any other countries are much lesser than the people who have died in the Western countries. Most of the people who have died in the Western countries, whether it is in Italy, Britain or America, much more than the number of people died in the Asian countries. It shows that the whites are more prone to be affected by this virus. And if it's a second in return of this coronavirus comeback, then the entire West will be affected. Then the reason, you may ask, the reason why? Because first of all, the weakened economy has created a lot of problems in the consumption level of food of the Westerners. Westerners used to enjoy the best in the world, exploiting the Asian countries and colonies. Now they don't have anything to sell. No one is importing any finished product from them. Secondly, their economy is totally collapsed, especially in the Europe, the failure of the European Union. Third is that the Europeans are not getting enough food which they could produce from their own soil and their own land has reduced, because most of the Westerners and the young generation don't want to work in the agricultural sector. So all these has added a lot of negative impact in their economic and health system. Now their immunity is very weak and they are unable to sustain a coronavirus as compared to the Asians. Though the Asians are lived in a thickly populated condition, the density of population is much higher as compared to the West and the Western life. The land of the West is much more and the people are very less. Even then, they have been affected and died more. So now we should have a holistic approach and an investigation and how this virus killing more people in the white community as compared to the Asian community. This is a big question in front of us. At the same time, the people who have died, their blood or their fluid in their body may be able to use as an immune, as a serum generation. So this we should not ignore at this juncture, because this virus keep on spreading and it is keep on killing more and more people. And the total lockdown has failed miserably. The total lockdown has acted like this. When there is a rain, if we try to buy tarpaulin and cover the entire nation with the tarpaulin in the sky, how it will look like? It is as foolish as this, the total lockdown. Instead of using the polythene or a tarpaulin which is covering the entire sky of a nation, what people will do is that they buy an umbrella and they carry an umbrella when they go out. So the rain is avoided only the area where the individuals who is walking in the rain, the rest of the area rain was allowed. So the same strategy could have been used, the surrounding and the keeping the people in confinement should be limited only to the area it has been affected. Now the government, most of the government has realized the foolishness of locking down the nation for so many days. Now what they do is that they have converted into the zones, the most affected red zone and less affected zone and no affected zone, and they started allowing the no affected zones to function. It is very good. At the same time, if some cases are reported, the surrounding area should be cordoned off and confine the people and provide them everything, medicine or food or rent or money or any other facility around the clock. And the medical staff should be posted there, positioned there, the medical ambulance, everything should be there, including a mobile hospital. So it should have been very easy. And now what happened? The entire nations across the world has been confined and people have been suffered. The whole economy has collapsed. Now there is no one to take care of. And the impact was zero. Absolutely zero, other than ruining the economy. The economy is totally crumbled down. So now even in Alaska, in Arizona, Georgia, everywhere, the mayors have and the administrators and the governors have decided to reopen. And so far, the result is zero. Now we will look at the American states where the lockdown is slowly being uplifted by the mayors and the governors. They have realized that the lockdown has not given them any impact. The people who is being admitted in the hospital is continuing and growing faster. The death is increasing. So there is no need of shutting down, you destroying the economy. So both the man is dying and the economy is also dying, and it is not giving any impact. The cases are increasing day by day. Now again there is a question whether this mosquito will spread the coronavirus or not. If the mosquito will spread, the summer will be disastrous for the nations which is belong to the hot region. Number three is that we should allow the people who have recovered from coronavirus to support as a health worker support. So this will add more volunteers to work for this industry and allowing the economy to run. If the economy will continue like this, the entire world will collapse. The people are dying, there is no control. They keep on dying, they keep on affected, they keep on being admitted in the hospitals. So there is no fun of continuing the lockdown. Instead, the lockdown should be confined to the precautionary measures. The people can wear mask, no doubt. They can use the anti-viral infectants. They can use other personal control system or personal distance system. At the same time, economy can be run by the e-com companies. People can also visit the places, provided that they should take care of themselves. They should be properly sanitized by their hands. Their hands, people can use gloves. You can also use the mask. They can use a sanitizer, which is distributed free of cost at every counter. All this can be done. This is the only way out. At the same time, using again the blood and the any kind of liquid in the body of the dead people or the people who are affected, and it can be treated and it can be developed a serum. That is the best way, and that should be conducted, and its impact should be tested. If it is successful, then it has to be administered on the people who are affected and people who are showing the symptoms. Only this is the way, because if we try to shut down the whole world, now the world started feeling the pain. First of all, the death rate is not reducing. Secondly, the economy is being paralyzed. Third, there is a pressure from the people to go out because their day-to-day life has been collapsed in the form of earning, in the form of food, in the form of social life. Everything has collapsed. So the world community, especially the American states, every American state has decided to reopen the shops with a limited facility, and slowly they will reopen it. But the number of cases increasing during the lockdown period is showing that the lockdown was unnecessary. The summer is going to be more disastrous because the already paralyzed economy won't recover very soon. It will take around 6 months to take the basics. By the time the farming community will be ruined and their life is already been paralyzed. The labor class is already affected. The only people who has not affected are the people who could work from their home. If it is a cottage industry, working from home is not going to help them because selling the product online is not taking place. No one is buying anything because the delivery mechanism is totally collapsed or shut down. So overall, the online system is working only for this IT sector, call centers. All these are working, the rest of them are not working. So the people who has been affected and they are getting now free ration and other free facilities. But what about the people who doesn't have a place to sleep? they cannot sleep on the roadside because the police is asking them to get out. The only problem is that the government has to take a concrete step, position the vans of the medical help every corner. Only then you will be able to control this problem. This problem, even if you shut down for the next 15 years, coronavirus problem is not going to be solved. The only thing is that protect with the immunity. They give the people the medicines which can enhance their immunity. Make sure that it is available on every counter, metro rail counter, airport, bus station, bus conductor. Everyone should supply it to those who want to take the immunity medicine. It has to be taken. Increase the immunity. Immunity medicine should be supplied free of cost. This academic year is going to show some special impact. First of all, the people who are going to pass out from the universities and colleges and technical engineering and other technical institutions will not be able to take their examination. They won't be able to come out in the street in seeking the job. There is a possibility that the active job availability, where the skilled people are less in the sector in the next 1 year. So this is the another impact we are going to see because of this lockdown and the examination delay and other things. But the government is clueless because it is a kind of a war. But one thing I want to ask, suppose if it is a developed, the virus was developed in the laboratory of a military establishment which is very big, and they use this, it is a weapon to drop a bomb, the world should not feel surprised because its lethal impact is much higher than a nuclear bomb now. Number two, the attack is very silent, and it is going to be a disastrous, and those who use it, they are going to win the war. This is the only impact we can see here. So it can be said that the time has come for all the nations sit together and create a constructive platform that would attack or contain or deal with the corona issues across the world, coordinating each other using satellites, using communication, using medicines, sharing information. You can handle it, at the same time reopen the entire economic system which has been shut down for some time. Otherwise, the nations will suffer, economy will suffer. Third, the impact and the outcome of shutdown is nil, and its impact is zero. Instead, people have become more weaker, and their immunity has become much weaker, and they are going to be in the hospital more time. Instead, keep the people eat more, give them immunity medicines more and more, and let them work. The people who can work from home, let them work from home. People who can't work from them, let them work, go out and work on, and let them have food. Food and immunity medicine are the only two. Prevention and compatibility capability to contain coronavirus. Shutdown is not a solution. Shutdown is a foolish people's foolish decision. Because when there is a rain, you cannot buy polythene and cover the entire sky of a nation. Instead, you have to buy an umbrella. And those who go out, they carry the umbrella because we want to stay away from the rain. Only the place where we are walking, only through the road we are walking, only through the space we occupy, not the entire place where it is raining, because rain may be useful for other places. So that is the decision fault we people are seeing here. And all the American states have decided to reopen because they found that the impact of shutdown is nil. At the same time, number of coronavirus cases is increasing. So they decided to combat it otherwise, using the medicine, developing vaccines, and allowing the people to increase their immunity, and allowing the people to wear the mask and social distance. Social distance accessories and outfits. This is the only way out. So, thank you for watching IBTN's Business Breakfast. This program is a part of our Project Pacific of IVT Studios and the IVT Group. we are bootstrapping right now because fundraising is going on and it will take some more time to launch our feature film. And we are creating a big ecosystem with the investors, technicians, infrastructure. We will come back again next week. Till then, have a nice day.